Today, there is no doubt that either the United States or the Soviet Union could place thermonuclear weapons in orbit. But such an action is just not a rational military strategy for either side in the foreseeable future. Therefore, we have no program to place any weapons of mass destruction into orbit. An arms race in space would not contribute to our security. I can think of no greater stimulus to a Soviet thermonuclear arms effort in space than the United States' commitment to such a program. This we will not do.